以色列军挂着以色列国旗，斯洛伐克媒体在加沙边境看到以色列军队秀武力。
Momentálne stojíme na pozíciách izraelskej armády nedaleko hranice s pásmom Gazy. Ako môžete aj sami vidieť, je tu obrovský presun ťažkej techniky.
与此同时，以色列部队朝北部边境开火，目标是被列为恐怖组织的黎巴嫩真主党。只见整栋大楼被炸粉碎，军事基础设施也被炸成火球，彻底消失。 现在以色列全面封锁距离黎巴嫩边境4公里内的区域，他们说这是为了避免黎巴嫩真主党的报复攻击。The
IDF has currently closed off the whole border area because of these repeated attacks. It's not just one; we've had several anti-tank guided missiles.
他们也没忘了警告真主党别轻举妄动。Look
very closely how we are pursuing Hamas in the Gaza Strip and how we are dismantling their entire system so that they can never threaten us again. Hezbollah should stay definitely beneath that threshold.
南边有哈马斯，北边有真主党。现在以色列最怕的就是被南北包夹，所以他们也说不是真的想和真主党打仗，毕竟以色列还得担心苏迪伊朗在一旁虎视眈眈。On
social media, the Iranian mission to the United Nations warned of far-reaching consequences if Israel does not stop its attacks on Gaza.
五角大厦已经下令第二个航舰战斗群前往东地中海警戒。美国媒体认为，美国军舰无意介入以巴冲突，所以派航舰是要向背后的伊朗传递讯息。TVBS 新闻综合报道。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。